Adams Center fire. Adams fire. Reported structure fire. Flames showing from the back of a residence. 14530 North Street. Crosses are Cherry Hill Drive and Route 11. Appears to be no one inside. Adams fire. Adams Center fire. Reported structure fire with flames showing. 14530 North Street. Located in the town of Adams. Crosses Cherry Hill Drive and U.S. Route 11.
Jefferson.
Copy. Garage, flame showing. 1010 by one caller. Cherry Hill Drive and U.S. Route 11. This is going to be on the Kellogg Hill and the North Street. Halfway down before the curve. That is affirmed. Confirmed. Flame showing report is 1010.
Copy. Give me a second alarm.
Copy, Adams Center. Requesting second alarm, 1248.
We out at that location. It's going to be the first house adjacent to the railroad tracks. It's starting to catch the trees on fire too. I'm not sure if you need to notify anyone there.
Copy. Smithville fire. Rodman fire. On Watertown fire. South Jeff ambulance. Reported structure fire. North Street, town of Adams. Copy, 4641, show you in route 1249.
So why did Jeff fire? Have Adams come in.
Copy, Adams Center Command requesting Adams come in from Route 11 and hit the hydrant for some water supply. Fire. South Jeff ambulance, mutual aid, working structure fire, 14530 North Street, town of Adams. It'll be the Route 11 end, Kellogg Hill end. Smithville fire, Rodman fire, town of Watertown fire, South Jeff ambulance, mutual aid, working structure fire, 14530 North Street, town of Adams. Crosses are Cherry Hill Drive and U.S. Route 11. This will be the North Street end coming from Route 11, Kellogg Hill end. Copy, South Jeff 191 and Route 1251. Jefferson, all units received confirmation from Jefferson County Sheriff's Department on scene stating everyone is out of the residence. 4641. Route 11, come past Kellogg Hill. The first dip, you'll be making a right-hand turn, that's North Street, you'll come to it. The 92. Number 2, show you on scene, 1252. Rodman Fire Police 1, a route to Rodman Station, 1253. 365, to route 1253. Rodman acknowledging alarm, show you in route 1254.
Door open.
Route 11. South Jeff 191 on scene 1256. Adam Sunner, go ahead.
Sorry about Conrail, right at the track. Could you let us know about Conrail if they got anything coming, please?
Affirmative, Adam Sunner Command. We'll be checking with Conrail to see if there's any trains coming. Do you want them stopped at this time?
At this time, just inform me when the next one's coming, please.
We'll be checking with Conrail.
Adam Sunner Base to 242.
Do they? There's one. If you want to bring the tanker, I'll come out and set it here. We're on a hydro right now. I don't know how good it is.
5-0.
All units be advised, 15 minutes into the incident. Jefferson Fire, Adams Center Command. Here are the tracks. You do not want to hold on the train at this time. Trains. Adam Center Fire. Auxiliaries requested scene of a working structure fire. 14530 North Street. It'll be off the Route 11 end towards Kellogg Hill. Adam Center Auxiliary requested scene of a working structure fire. North Street, off US Route 11, Kellogg Hill end. Working structure fire. Adam Center Command, go ahead. Copy, Adam Center Command requesting fire investigators, 1306. All units 20 minutes into the incident. Fire investigators requested scene of a working structure fire. 14530 North Street, Adams Center. Fire investigators requested scene of a working structure fire. 14530 North Street, Adams Center. Crosses are US Route 11, Cherry Hill Drive. 4661 on scene 1308. 151, unit calling.
Food.
Copy, Jefferson on for unit calling. Person Adams Center command. If you need additional tankers. Be negative for additional tankers on a hydrant at this time, 1311. Copy, 4652 on scene, 1311. Copy, 3852. Copy, 4642 on standby station 11312. Investigators needed, second activation, working structure fire, North Street, Adams Center. Fire investigator, second activation, working structure fire. 14530 North Street, Adams Center. Fire investigators requested scene of a working structure fire. 14530 North Street, Adams Center. Crosses Cherry Hill Drive, Route 11.
We'll say past 15 minutes.
Center Command. Adams Center, I got a lot of static. Confirming it's okay for CSX to let the trains go through.